Coming in now, Bendigo Race 10, moving in, getting set. Billy Bart on the inside, set for a start. Super Tab 3, even Billy Bart, they're set. Ready now, racing. And Billy Bart a little bit slow to begin off the inside and very slow there, Texas Blaze. Showing speed there, Billy Bart got through on the inside, it showed a bit of dash and took off about five or six clear. Over Archie Willow. Next on the outside then came Hector Gabang starting to make some ground, followed then by Bellare. Then came Texas Blaze and Slipway Bolt in the straight though. Billy Bart is clear, trying pretty hard there, Hector Gabang. Billy Bart will win it, Hector Gabang second. Third is Texas Blaze. Back to the inside, Archie Willow. In behind them then came Bellare, followed then by Ruby Rads, and then came Tempest Fugit and Slipway Bolt. Time is around 24:27.